kilala tucheze na mito kitandani. What is love? If you know they're by my side, what is love?
Mama Sharon, I recognize your face now. You are one of the women in the women's meeting.
Yes, I am.
So, to what do I owe this visit?
First of all, I bought some things for you.
Thank you. That is very sweet of you.
You are welcome. Okay, let me go straight to the point. I remember you said earlier in the women's meeting union that you have a son who is yet to be married. Actually, I have a very beautiful daughter.
Oh, I get now. You should have said it since. So, who is this your daughter? I would love to see her.
Her name is Monica. She's a very beautiful and well-trained girl. She's respectful. She can cook. She can clean. In fact, she'll be wife material.
Are you serious? That is the kind of lady I want for my son. In fact, tell me more about her.
If you know they by my side, what is love without you, baby? What is love without you, my baby? What is love without you?
Dave, I want to have a few words with you.
Okay, Mom, I'm all ears.
It is high time you get a wife and settle down.
I'm trying, Mom. I'm trying.
Well, I've decided to help. I met with one of my colleagues today, and we talked about her daughter. Trust me, even though I have not seen this girl, I know she has all the quality of a good wife.
Seriously, Mom?
Yes, dear. Look, Dave. You need to open your heart. I'm not getting any younger.
All right, Mom. I've heard. You again? So, you are the girl my mother have been talking about.
Actually, it's not what you think, oh. Okay, look. Okay, fine. I'm sorry.
It's all right. That was in the past.
Won't you eat something?
Seriously, Mom? That was the girl I was telling you about. I almost ran over and she claimed right and insulted me.
Are you serious?
Mom, what's funny?
Oh, nothing. So that is the wife material quality she has.
If you know they're by my side, what is love?
Wow, Sharon, is that you?
Yes, sir, Dave.
Oh, come on. My name is Dave, not Sir Dave.
Okay, Sir Dave. Oh, sorry, Dave.
Are you less busy?
A little bit.
Okay, hop in. Let's go to a restaurant. You need to relax yourself.
Oh, no, it's okay. I don't have money to go to any expensive restaurant.
Oh, don't worry. I'll pay.
Come on, sir. You don't have to.
I insist. Hop in.
I took to his heels.
You don't see. Oh, can you come over to my house some other time? I would like to introduce you to my mother. I do like your personality a lot.
Thank you. But we're just friends.
For now.
Okay, I have to go now. We'll see some other time.
Okay, let me take you home.
Oh no, you've done enough for me. You don't have to.
I insist. Let me take you home.
All right then.
Okay, Sharon, I'll be on my way now.
All right, thanks for today. Bye.
Mama, that was Dave, the woman at your women's meeting you went to meet. That's her son. I met him first before Sharon.
What? Sharon, what are you doing with Monica's husband to be?
Hey, Monica, is that the guy you have been talking about?
Yes, it is, husband snatcher.
He's just a friend.
See, Sharon, any relationship you have with that man, even though it's friendship or even strangership, I want you to cut it. That man is Monica's husband to be. Do you understand?
Yes, ma.
That's good. Now go to the kitchen and wash the plates.
Tomorrow be they make you not there. So better use your head, oh. I beg you not go lose God to my brother. So I say my city, I give me my city, oh, like.
What is it, my daughter?
Papa, is Mama really my biological mother?
Why do you ask?
She treats me like garbage. I mean, the way she treats Monica is different from the way she treats me.
Sharon, that woman you called your mother is not your mother.
What do you mean?
Your mother died when she gave birth to you. I needed someone to take care of you. That was why I married your second mother. Monica is your half-sister. I'm sorry I did tell you about this since you were too young.
Monica, what's the meaning of this now? Give me back my money.
I am not giving you anything.
This is my hard-earned money we're talking about.
You think I don't know? You are not my sister. Mommy is not your real mother. I'm your half-sister. I overheard your discussion with Papa last night.
Oh my God, can't you be reasonable for once? Dave, please stop fooling me. I don't want wahala.
Sharon, why the sudden change of behavior? What's the matter?
I don't want trouble. Monica, my sister, is your wife-to-be.
Oh, so Monica is your sister? Different personalities. She's not my wife-to-be. My mom introduced her to me some time ago, but I don't like her. It is you I like. It's you I want to spend the rest of my life with.
Dave, are you serious?
I'm very serious, Sharon.
So better use your head, oh. I beg you not go lose God to my brother. So I say my city, now give me my city, oh,
Mama, I've been seeing Sharon with Dave everywhere I go. Dave, my fiancé, my husband-to-be.
Eh? Are you serious? What part of stay away from him did you not hear? You have touched the tail of a lion.
But Mama, Dave told me he doesn't even like Monica. Talk more of proposing to her.
Will you shut up your mouth there? Are you out of your senses?
Mama, we need to get rid of Sharon, unless you want her to take Dave away from me.
That can never happen. I'm going to lock her in the poultry. She's going to stay there forever.
Mama, please, please, Mama, please, Monica, help me beg Mama.
You are going to stay in that poultry forever because you're an animal. That's where you belong.
Remember, you're the girl for me. It is you that I want, that I need. You know, you remember, you're the girl for me. It is you that I
want. Dave, how is Sharon? I haven't seen her lately.
Exactly, Mom. That's why I'm worried. I'll go to her house later. I have a bad feeling about this whole thing.
Now this whole story, loving you was a fairy tale, something I would always trail. Can't believe I can say this day. I wish that I could say it's okay. You're my everything.
Good day, Ma.
Good deal. I know you are looking for Monica. Yes, she is.
Actually, I'm looking for Sharon.
Oh, Sharon. Sharon has run away with one boy, you.
Are you serious? I mean Sharon.
Yes, now. Sharon has eloped with one boy. I heard she's pregnant now, Seth. But me, I'm still available.
Okay, I'll be on my way now.
Won't you drink something?
No, it's okay. I'm fine.
I'm mean, because of the love you bring, that's why I will always sing. And every time I'm weak, and every time I sleep.
Dave, I know where Sharon is.
Are you sure? Where is she?
Sharon has been locked in a poultry for some days without food and water. She was locked by her mother and Monica.
What? Are you sure of what you are saying?
Yes, I am.
Let's hurry there now.
I know I'm still dreaming about you.
Doctor, how is she?
She'll be fine. She lacked food and water for days in her body. So she became weak.
Ah, that's good to hear.
If you know they're by my side, what is love without you, baby? What is love without you, my baby? What is love without you?
Good day, everyone. I am here to announce my wedding, which is coming up next week, Saturday. And I would love you all to come. I don't repay evil with evil. Mama, you treated me so badly that sometimes I cry at night. I just wanted a mother's love, but instead, your hatred for me grew day by day, all because I am not your daughter. Monica, you were always jealous of me. I gave up almost everything because of you, but you still treated me badly. You and Mama locked me up inside poultry for days without even food or water, all because of a man. How can you guys be so heartless? Well, to my loving father, Papa.
Yes, my daughter.
Thank you so much. You are the reason I kept pushing. I can say you are the reason why I'm still alive. Papa, I'm taking you along with me. You're not going to suffer anymore. I'll also be giving you a brand new car, a duplex, and the sum of 20 million to start up a lucrative business. Good luck to the rest of you. Papa, let's go.
Hey, Mama! You see what you have caused? I should have listened to you. Hey, Mama, I'm doomed.
If you know they're by my side, what is love without you, baby? What is love without you, my baby? What is love without you? Bari bari kato to moto na kigoko, magari gari mbogo mboga choroko. She call me daddy, daddy na kabojo to my own love.